called The Girl from Colony Bay, and it's by J.E. Thompson, and this is a mystery book. It's about a girl who lived in a big house, but then her father had an accident. He got framed and got in a coma, and so her house had to be sold. And so now she lives with her mean uncle, and there's a girl her age who bought the house, and part of the property got sold, and they're trying to find out who it was, and it says no trespassing, and there's mysterious holes that have been, like, around the place.
Why do you like it?
Well, I like it because it's, like, I like how the girls are, like, solving the mystery, and, like, it's just, like, it's really good detail. I like it. And Abby's my favorite character because she's, like, she knows how to, like, kill snakes and, like, chop off their heads. And, like, she's, like, her, like, dad taught her everything how to, like, survive.